The sun is setting on a spectacular day here at Little Grassy Lake in southern Illinois, 300 miles south of Chicago. This was a place that was hopping last night. Tonight, as you survey the campground, which was full with people from all over the country, it is a little quieter tonight. You got to believe there are a lot of folks kind of digesting the astronomical extravaganza that we've all taken in today with this incredible total solar eclipse. We've been busy cataloging this, and we want to share some of the sights and sounds that we've seen today with you right now. There may be more telescopes per square acre in this campground than anywhere else on the planet right now. You can see the eclipse just beginning as viewed 300 miles south from Chicago. There it is. This is amazing. You can see the darkness now.
That was awesome. It was
7 years ago, I was right here with my mother and father watching the eclipse in the same spot.
So you're going to look forward to 2024?
Definitely, yeah.
That's great.
We were looking at pictures from before. A lot of people changed. Tom changed. Night and day, I almost didn't recognize him.
Here it goes.
Here it goes.
We're going from day to night. Look at this.
Whoa.
Oh, Tom, it's almost there.
We have students, musicians, husbands, wives, every age group. Do you think people who haven't seen this directly fully understand what we've just seen? Oh, Tommy says, no, you have to see it to understand this. Look at this. Oh, here we are. It's like 360 degrees around us. It is dark.
Can you believe it, Nancy?
I mean, it's really, really cool.
Guys, you can see the ring of fire.
You can see the ring of fire there?
This will be an experience of a lifetime. It's going to be a while before the next total solar eclipse in the United States. You kind of wonder how many of us will be around for it. But I hope you've had a chance to take in some of the sights and sounds of this amazing day from the Little Grassy Lake Campground in southern Illinois, not far from Carbondale, about 300 miles south of Chicago. I'm Tom Skilling for WGN-TV. Happy Solar Eclipse Day.